anesthesiologist, and this is 30. You should do skincare tutorials on YouTube. Way too expensive, I know, but it's so worth it. I don't have my lipstick for $20, bro. Yes. Hold on. Wait, I need to get my. Hold on. Oh my lord, boy. He's just so. Oh. Do you have the fan for that? She's a secret sugar daddy. No, I don't. Or do I? You'll never know. No, I'm just kidding. My hair is not it today, but I'm getting my nails redone. What color should I get? I kind of want to do, the first time I was going to do a light baby blue. Kind of like the color of like this, honestly. But then I got pink instead because my friend was like, do pink. And I was like, you know what? Fuck it. Like, I'm done already again. Yeah, you need to get them done again. Because look at how grown out they are. So make you want everything. Like, they're grown out. Okay, so I don't know what color I should do, so. Or maybe the color of this. I love this. I don't know, actually. Baby blue's a move. I know. I asked a couple of my guy friends, and they all were, like, baby blue. And then the one said pink, so I went with pink. I also just like pink, and I haven't gotten pink in a while. Because usually I would always get baby blue. Like, it's like a light, like, kind of skyish blue. Like, you know what I mean? Like, I don't know. So. Okay. I'm just done it a lot, but since I'm putting tan on my face again, I'm gonna need some more. Is blue your color?